Scafflogic introduces you to a world of logic. Welcome to the world of Scafflogic. Today I would like to show you how to place a loading bay on a scaffold. In this video, I will be using Layher Allround, and if you use a different scaffold brand, you may notice some differences in measurements and components. As you can see, I have already made my building, and a scaffold has been placed around it. We have here, of course, our scaffold stripe, and we would like to place a loading bay so we can have heavy equipment located close to the working area. The scaffold remains in Class 3, and we will place the loading bay in the highest class possible. At the moment, we have opted to select a combo deck, which is normal. I will go over to the left menu to change the setting to Class 5. As soon as I do this, the system will automatically change the deck options to steel deck, and it will also change my dimensions. Before we do anything else with the dimensions, we need to go into Properties and tell the system we would like to introduce some heavy reinforced ledgers to the loading bay by changing two parameters, transom and ledger, in the Options tab page. We will also say we don't want guardrails added. We would prefer instead normal ledgers. Now we will go down and say we need the loading bay width in 207 centimeters and the bay length set to 257 centimeters. We will drag out the loading bay and attach it to the existing scaffold. Let's go ahead and build it up. We will switch to 3D mode to have a look. We will need to turn the building around to see it. And here we have our loading bay. You can see that the system has automatically added some additional anchoring and ties for reinforcement. We can make additional changes even after the bay has been created. Let's change it to a very heavy load by choosing to only make it top lifted. I can do this by going into the Properties menu and selecting Top Lifted, clicking OK, and dragging the section out. But now I need to fixate my height, or otherwise the system will not know how high to build it. Let's build this up by selecting Generate Scaffold. Then, I will simply push Alt key and left click while I am moving the section into the position I want. In 3D, we can see that we now have a heavy load tower attached to our scaffold. See how simple it is to attach a loading bay?